Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing a natto mukbang. So basically I have all my ingredients and we're gonna make this fresh. Hold the camera. So we got some spicy nachos. So you can never have too many. That sounds about right. Nachos. Got my meat here. Already hot. Give it a quick little stir. And we're just going to pound it on. We also got some cheese sauce. This is cheese sauce with salsa. That top too. Yes. Then we got some cheddar cheese mixed with Monterey Jack. I think I want to kind of wait. Let's put on some lettuce and tomato. Sometimes I can't stand this thing. Oh yeah. And we got our mouth sauce. Last but not least, the sour cream. Oh, messy, messy. And there you guys got it. Thumbnail. It's about to be litty. Oh, my napkin. My water. Let's clean up this mess. Cause you know, sis can't be messy. I know it's kind of late, but I like to eat when it's peace and quiet. We're gonna take these off for the sake of this video. Yeah, hair. Do something. But, amen to that. Let's dig in because the sister is hungry. I've been waiting for the past 4 hours. So we about to get right. Let's get a good piece up in here. It's breaking on me. You want some? Here. I gotta have some. Here. I'm sharing. I always share with y'all. Sure you don't want them? Okay. Mm. These don't have much of a kick as the Flamin' Hot ones did. Even though these are my favorite chips, but they don't taste like, it tastes like regular nachos. But everything tastes fresh. Maybe because I made it as is. Last time, it was already made. So, it was like, but these right here, especially with the Tostitos queso, but the salsa, that was better. Last time I had regular cheese sauce, but this is bomb. Would you like another bite? Have some. I don't mind sharing. You see what I got on my plate? I do not mind sharing. Here, take it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, can you everybody take it? My hand is getting tired. Like, I'm sharing. Sharing is caring, right? So take them. You don't want them? How about suit yourself? More for me, that is. But you know what? Like, I was craving these since yesterday. Yesterday, I had made. Yesterday, I made, you need to use the sink? Oh, no. It's okay. Because they have put that stuff in there. So yesterday I had made some steak and potatoes. We basically ate a steak, well, not steak. We basically eating potatoes all week. So now it's time for something different. Like tomorrow, we're gonna have chicken and rice. I'm not sure how I'm gonna make the chicken, but it probably will be how I've never been making it. So, yeah. Let me see. Just a break in. I think I'm getting full now. Yeah, it's too much. And plus, I waited too long to eat. Yeah, you want some. Yeah, I think this was too much because, yeah, I'm full now. Thank you. I hope you guys enjoyed this mukbang. And if you really enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell. And until next time, we out here. Peace.